Handoff to Braden Ulmer. Coming near side. He's got the line of scrimmage. He's got more. Quit it. 10-5. Kiss him goodbye. It is touchdown time in Texas on play number one in Tioga. Stevens is going to run left side. Almost in touch. Sneaks his way in. This time he didn't go straight to the middle. He found a crease on the left edge. He took it. It's touchdown time in Texas. Here's Hilliard looking across the middle. Fires across the middle. Intercepted at the 20-yard line. Coming near side. Hammered down, but a great pick by Eli Stoner. The safety picks it off. It fell right in his lap. And Howell's going to take it the other way. Snap back. Hilliard all alone in the backfield. Pumps, throws deep ball left. Look out here. Down the sideline to the six. Into the end zone goes Maldonado. He had three steps on Malachi Daly, and he took advantage of it, and so did Hilliard's pass. And Tioga scores their first touchdown against Howe in Tioga since 1946.
Wow, just a vertical route downfield.
Murphy is going to carry it himself. Right side, and is he in? Yes, he is. It's touchdown time in Texas. Colin Murphy scores his first varsity touchdown ever on a 5-yard run on play number 9 of the drive. Bounds, right side, a big gaping hole. Bounds, is he in?
He is.
That's a 20-yard touchdown run for Knox Leaps and Bounds, and it's touchdown time in Texas. 8:54 on the clock in quarter number 2. Howe extends their lead to 27-6 awaiting this PAT.
Man, nice draw up the middle to Bounds.
Here's a reverse to Norwood from one side of the field to the other. A lot of running room, and he's fast, and no one's going to catch Norwood. To the 30, to the 20, he is gone. Turns around and kind of mocks the defender who was chasing him, which was Colin Murphy. But Norwood goes 83 yards for the score. Cooper Jones back into the game as a slot receiver. On the left side, a pitch. That's what you didn't want. That's BU on the pitch. But this time he has a big seam. Down the sidelines to the 3. He's in. It's touchdown time in Texas.
But we have a flag.
Oh, no.
Far side of the field, I didn't see it.
Cooper Jones and Knox Bounds out due to injury. Murphy trying to skip and dance a little bit. Coming near side and escapes a defender at the 2-yard line. He's in. It's the Murphy zone. And it's touchdown time in Texas. Murphy on a 6-yard quarterback keeper puts Howe on the board again, 34-12 with 3:40 here in the third. Again, here's a handoff up the middle. That's a big run. And that's going to go to the house. My goodness. Jonathan Hernandez on the first play from the line of scrimmage goes 54 yards. And all of a sudden, watch out, because Tioga is starting to stretch things out a little bit.
Man, where's Jonathan Hernandez been for Tioga?
This game is a long way from being over. 35-20. 3:22 left to go in the third. Second and 17 for the Bulldogs as they flip the field, now going left to right towards the north end zone. Murphy is going to cut it up over the left guard, and the ball's on the turf. And Tioga, on the very first play of the fourth quarter, turns the field around and will have the ball in Howe territory just on the other side of midfield at the 48-yard line. The ball was stripped away from Murphy. Here is Hernandez on the left side. Again, he squirts through. His second carry of the night is his second touchdown of the night. And Howe has a 35-26 lead all of a sudden. Tioga knocking on the door. A quick pass out left side, caught over the head. A nice catch and into the end zone for the touchdown goes Slade Babbitt. And all of a sudden, Tioga is within 2 points of the Bulldogs, the Howe Bulldogs.
Wow.
Anderson back into the game next to Hilliard, who wants to throw straight drop back, looking left, flushed out of the pocket. Now he's going to try to run for it. Coming left side, still tries to throw deep in the end zone, caught in the back corner of the end zone. Was he past the line of scrimmage?
I don't think so. They're not calling it.
And the game once again is tied. And it's a 31-yard field goal attempt from the right hash.
Murphy to hold.
Tioga jumping up and down. Garcia's kick is blocked at the line of scrimmage. A scramble for it at the 13-yard line. Tioga has it and will turn Howe the other way.
This could be
2 seconds left. They'll spot it at the 44. Still a school record, which is 42 yards held by an old broadcaster.
This could be dangerous.
From the left hash, Garcia. It's on the ground. It goes through Murphy's hands. He scrambles away, fires it down the field. The pass is complete, but the regulation is over. Garcia does not get a chance to break the school record, and this game is going to overtime. And it's an 8-yard run by Murphy, putting the entire team on his shoulders tonight. Three receivers right. They spread them out on the right side from the middle of the field. Handoff bounce. Shot out of a cannon. It's touchdown time in Texas. Howe takes the lead in overtime. 41-35 awaiting the PAT. Garcia for the PAT. Shakes his shoulders. The kick is up off the ground through the uprights and good. Howe with a 42-35 lead in overtime. Hilliard wants it. Hand off to Hernandez up the middle. He's in. Touchdown, Tioga. An extra point will tie it. A two-point conversion will win it. Here we go. Who's going to take the queen? Hilliard is going to fake the hand, throw it out. Batted away by Gage Carr. And Howe has won in Tioga. 42-41. Gage Carr knocked it down with his right paw. The play of the night goes to Gage Carr, but this game was won on the back of Colin Murphy.
Gage Carr saw it coming.
42-41, it's over in overtime. How about that?
We talk to our kids a lot about how they need to respond and how they got to play the next play. And you know, there was a lot of moments in the game where the guys could have laid down and given up, and they didn't. And that's a testament to them. And you know, they really are buying into what we're doing. And you know, we're happy to see the results.